A fire this afternoon causing hundreds of thousands of dollars of damage at Allen County Recycling. Just before 2 p.m., the Lima Fire Department received a report of heavy smoke coming from the recycling center. When they arrived, they found heavy fire coming from an outbuilding that housed equipment. The fire is believed to have been caused by a machine malfunction, and total damages to equipment in the building are estimated to be around $500,000. There were no injuries.